Hi, my name is Peter. I'm the developer of UMotion. This quick start tutorial will give you a rough overview of UMotion's functionality. Let's open the example scene and the UMotion windows. The character that we are going to animate is configured as humanoid. So we need to create a new humanoid project. Drag and drop the character you want to animate into the pose editor. Usually, you have one UMotion project per character. If you own UMotion Pro, I recommend setting up inverse kinematics. If you don't own UMotion Pro, just skip the next few steps. Switch into config mode and open the IK setup wizard. Follow the instructions to automatically configure IK for your character. When inverse kinematics is used, the character has two armatures. The blue one is driven by inverse kinematics and the gray one is driven by forward kinematics. Use the rig layer setting to show or hide them as needed. All IK handles have an FK IK blend channel that defines which armature the character should follow. Select all bones and set FK IK blend to 1 when using inverse kinematics. Now bring your character into the first pose of your animation. In order to store the pose, we need to create keys for it. Select all bones and click on Key Selected, Key All. Let's add another pose at a different frame to create a very basic animation. Therefore, I will be using the Auto Key mode. In this mode, keys are automatically created whenever we change the character's pose. For the last frame, I will copy and paste the keys of the first frame. Let's preview the animation and adjust the timing as needed. Animations can be previewed by scrubbing the time cursor or by clicking on play. Let's open the project settings and give the animation clip a more speaking name. We also have to define a directory where we want to export our animation to. Click on File, Export Current Clip to export the animation. The resulting animation can now be used in your game. With UMotion, you can also edit existing animation clips. Therefore, it is necessary to import that clip into the UMotion project. A detailed video tutorial about editing existing animations is linked in the video description. Please note that this video tutorial only provided a quick overview of the most important features. I highly recommend checking out the video tutorials listed in the manual to learn more about UMotion.